This is dab pumps. How do you enable the low pressure cutoff setting on the EsyBox Max? First, you hold down the mode, set, and down arrow buttons for 5 seconds until the RP screen comes up. Then you press and release the mode button until you get to the EK screen. This is the low pressure cutoff enable screen. It comes from the factory disabled. Then you can set it on automatic or manual. Automatic will automatically disable or re-enable the pump if the incoming pressure goes below a certain threshold. Manual will just disable the pump if the incoming pressure goes below a certain threshold. You can then set this threshold by pressing the mode button once and accessing the PK screen. It comes from the factory set at 7 PSI, but you can change this setting if you wish. When you're done, press the set button to go back to the main screen. Thank you for watching.